news from Pittsburgh is this. The Jets punting away to Pittsburgh. We're showing you this because this is the Steelers' first possession of the second half. And the news, well, the ball goes on the ground, but it's going to be recovered by the Steelers. The news is this. Steelers fans, it is time. Mitch Trubisky has been sent to the bench. Kenny Pickett, the first round draft pick, is coming in at quarterback. There is number 8, the star of the Pittsburgh Panthers in college. Comes over, the first round pick, 20th overall for the Pittsburgh Steelers. And the fans have been clamoring about this.